Just hold on!
So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready?
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
alive in you.
A soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Hey, у нас есть один выживший.
Okay, Yuri, you bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Next time, I'll let them kill you. Wait.